true Jamaican vibes, fire rage. So guys, welcome to the channel. So my location is in Mandeville, Manchester. I am now on the Brumella Road. So thank you all for stopping by. Yeah man, I'm big up on yourself. Anyone I watch from here and abroad, big up on yourself. Thanks a lot. Yeah man, so try to know Jamaica with fire raid. This is the channel where I tour Jamaica, different parishes, country and town area. But today we are giving a tour in Mandeville, Manchester, which is now I'm on Brumella Road, which could take you all onto Caledonia Road. So enjoy the tour. So I'm gonna make a left turn, which will take you on to Garden Road. Yeah man, so this would be Garden Road. Big up on yourself, anyone I watch from. Yeah, then I'm brand new, can big up on yourself. So this can also take you back onto Patrick Road. When you're in the Garden Road area, it's very close to the Mandeville town area, which would be like about 7 minutes drive. Get that truck man that's all weird. Come on. man, so you don't know, say a big unit, you have to give them some way, you know? I'm gonna make the right turn. The right turn will take you onto Patrick Road. Yeah, man, so we are going on to Patrick Road. So we are heading towards New Green Road. This could take you back to the New Green Roundabout. On your left, that is where you have Knowles Road. So I'm gonna make the right turn. Should take us onto Clarkstown Road. So we are now on Clarkstown Road. So we are now heading towards Timber Trail. So when you're on Clarks Road, we are heading towards now Timber Trail. this right turn will take us on to Timberchail. But they're giving a tour same way in Clarkston area. Leave in the comment section if you're from this area, if you ever toured this area before. Leave in the comment section, let me know how I go on. Tour guide Fire Raid taking to some different places in Jamaica. When you're in the Clarkston area, to reach to New Green Road, it's about 845 meters. To reach to Caledonia Road, it's 1.3 kilometers. Levy Lane, 674 meters, and Villa Road is 547. I see it saying M, so it's a good look at distance. It's like about 5 minutes drive to get to Villa Road. So thanks for watching the channel, True Jamaican Vibes Fire Raid, your number one tour guide.